Did you know the crossvine, Bignonia capreolata, a vine native to the southeastern United States with distinctive blooms that are attractive to native bees, honeybees, butterflies, moths, and especially hummingbirds, got its name from the cross pattern revealed when its stem is cut.